its relative infancy, but it is already developing into quite a spectacle, and that, of course, is what you expect. Kane! Nicely worked.
They used the route two to great effect when working their way through the middle there. A little more look than they may have been celebrating.
He's through the middle. Surely a shot.
Looking to shoot!
Fancy has got rid of that. Repelled by the keeper.
Dele Alli.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Roberto played out to the right.
Messi
plotting from out on the right hand side. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Great build up, it all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Just
right from the top draw.
Ter Stegen did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make a one-way traffic and add to this lead.
Here it comes. Back out it comes.
Dele Alli.
Son Heung-min. Nicely measured pass. Son Heung-min. Kane going through. Chills one in. He's had a goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And the ball is out of play.
Dembele goes long.
Tongan has got himself a free kick.
Lloris sends that a long way. It's Dembele. Dembele with a long pass.
He's gone for it! And again the keeper stands strong.
Dembele
floats one over. Now it's Luis Suarez. Philippe Coutinho. Now they can launch a counter.
Lucas Moura
looking to run onto it.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Now it's Messi. He's got away. He'll have a dip! They've done it! Barcelona are back in business! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Is it in? He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Some good, stubborn defending there. Forward it goes. And it's Messi. Coutinho.
Philippe Coutinho!
And that has been clubbed away. Busquets. Crunching tackle.
Barcelona have a free kick.
Well, if he's serious about trying from this range, I think he must feel he can generate the power. Big ask.
Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, look, his thinking was more audacious than his attempt.